As trucks infinitely hum up and downward Interstate 35 in southern Texas, the significance of the country's trading in Mexico is evident. Complete of cargo, the freight transport are manufacturing their way to and of the Texan boundary town of Laredo and its crossings in the US southern neighbor. Unsurprisingly, lot business community in the lonely celebrity country are concerned how CEO Trump cards America at first economical policies could damage trading among Texas and Mexico. Largest pressingly, they are worried by Trump card's ongoing animosity to the polar US complementary trading treaty, NAFTA, among the US, Mexico and Canada. Trump card has claimed the be renegotiated, or else he says the US will drag of. Recent 1 week CEO Trump card once again sounded his misfortune, proverb NAFTA, that has been in location with 1994, has been a terrible, terrible calamity for the nation. He says it has price US jobs and he wants several tariff and some impeding put in location. As negotiations are ongoing among US, Mexico and Canada representatives to safe a new NAFTA transactions, law Texan firms are compliance their fingers cross how an treaty can be achieved, and one how is as such to the current consent as probable. Say of wholesaler scrapping of one of the large trading agreements in the story of trading is unreasonable posturing, says Ray Brimble, founding member and lug of Austin-based logistic business Lynxes. If the CEO is severe on scrapping it, how would be a calamity for Texas? He adds how such a is the standard of economical seamless integration among Texas and Mexico, how the major airports in Dallas and Houston are now portion of Mexico's logistic web. It is a business ecological system how has advanced nearly natural, and not since of any political community. It is a gain-gain for both of countries. Sergio Rosas, head execution and founding member of Texan Live Video Games Business Siegbot, is elslug hoping for a new NAFTA treaty how is as outdoor as probable. Time the industry has its staff in Austin, Texas's equity, it has a big manufacture workshop in the Mexico town of Monterrey. This couple location mix tool how we sense regional to companies in Austin how use us, time we can get benefit of the ability and price advantages in Mexico, he says. In Austin, though if you could provide the ability, lot of it is revealed of. Mr. Brimble adds how Texas's republic country by the government should be making more than to protect NAFTA, but accuses them of not making so quite out of customer loyalty to Mr. Trump card. I believe political community are setting policy in front line of protecting Texas industry human beings, he says. Texas political community stance should be to enhance and extend NAFTA, but they appear to be hard to shaw side cohesion, and are not talk upwards. Yet in spite Mr. Brimble's comments, Texan Governor Greg Abbott has really been protecting the current trading transactions. Mr. Abbott newly wrote how, with NAFTA took impact, Texas supply to Mexico include enlarged by 13% every year. He added, the natural increase in supply branches of the sustainability intrinsic in a length-term trading treaty. Present, Texas joblessness bet is at an all-time cheap, thanks to in big portion to more than rather than 1 millionth Texas jobs how rely on NAFTA. We supporting the present reconsideration trial, and know the requirement to upgrade NAFTA to represent changes in crucial areas such as e-commerce and power, time at once calling negotiators not to install the portion of the treaty how are not break, he says. As trading negotiations go on among the US, Canada and Mexico, the sentiment in the Texan industry society stay careful. This relation among Texas and Mexico will go on to increase, says Alex Suarez, a attorney and entrepreneur who plant among Austin, Houston and Mexico. Sadly although, I believe down there will be more than existing barriers, and they will be created by the government in Washington. His thoughts are supported by Fred Schmidt, Strait of World Sphere at Equity Plant, a technique hatchery and company working area in Austin. We in Texas are really trapped up in hard in support normalized relationships in amiable industry partnerships in the southward Mexico, time Washington is injuring them as so as globally. Interstate 35, how rest polar via Texas and later nearly all the way to the Canada boundary, is frequently named the NAFTA freeway. it may quickly require a new moniker. But Texan business community are hoping how, while the powder of the renegotiation settles, the trucks will yet be roar on.